This is how to do the jumping sword lunge in Sea of Thieves. Everybody knows how to do the normal sword lunge, which is great when fighting enemies, but what about when you want to lunge off the side of your boat to an island? The trick here is to first block with your sword and then jump right after your lunge begins. Mastering this will make your movement unstoppable in the Sea of Thieves.